too strong, no good. Rebound inside by Johnathan Stove. He's pushing the other way now. Past Tyree he goes. Steps into the lane and lays it in.
People didn't see much from him last year. But the fans into it.
Kicks out to Stove. Stove will drive. Just a little smooth kiss off. Can't work it in on Furmanovic's. Stove from three. No good. He chases down his own rebound. Puts it in. Near side Miller.
It's new coaching box. Well, the coaches to get down the court.
Wide open for a slam.
Ability to create offense off the dribble. The defense slid underneath the screen and he flared and then was able to take it and go right to the bucket.
First bucket.
Stowe. Nice.
Tonight, Bob, and he continues, can't hit this time. That one comes off the rim.
Well defended, actually. They didn't let him get a good angle on the turn.
Stove, hard to the rim, scores and a foul.